everyone, my name is Marijke and I made two layouts and a lovely baby album for a newborn baby named Ava. It's a gift from me to them and I loved working on it. I used the picture, I got permission to show this picture. The rest of the album is less photos because of their privacy. I used the straws, drinking straws, I think they are named, and some lovely flowers. I used black wooden letters and used the embossing powder in gold on them. And this is the second one. It's almost exactly the same except for the papers under the letters, but it's almost the same. And here is the album I made. I used a paper line from Knitwit Collection, a baby paper line. It's always great to work with them. I found some flowers in my stash, like the same I used on the layouts. Also used drinking straws on top of it. Some lovely butterflies. It's a very thick album this time. There were a lot of photos. I used fabric as a spine. Some lovely ribbon, lace, or I don't know if it's lace, but it's all the pearls on top of it. At the back side, I kept it plain. These are a few of the photos that already were in them, so I just left it this way. It's an ultrasound photo of little Ava. And a lovely painted belly of her mom. Inside there is a booklet, but there already are photos in it, so I kept it out of it. Sweet baby. I love this little giraffe with this name board. Inside you can place photos in it. In here you can also put a photo at the back beside of it, so I only glued it down at the bottom. This is a booklet I made, but there are photos in it, so I won't open it, just for their privacy. And one in here as well. The next page. A lovely little elephant. I first cut it in 3D. A little booklet. It made some spots of the glue, but there will be a photo on top of it, so they won't, it won't show. A magnet flap, place for a photo. Inside a pocket. This is a die I use. It's designed by Nicole Verkooyen. And for each month of the first year of Ava's life, there are cards in it. Her mom can write in the date, the height, the weight, and the milestones. A lovely little rabbit, also a design by Nicole Verkooyen, and sold on AliExpress. Plenty of photos. The next page, I made an envelope flap. Hello, baby. I love these pictures from Knitwit collection. Inside of it is a booklet with two envelopes in them with places for photos. And this is the same. Mommy's girl, daddy's girl. It's such a lovely, cute little baby. Next page. This is a baby sweater I bought at a, what we name a dollar store here in Holland, from the Action. Magnet flap. And here a tag in it with a photo of Ava. The next page, again a fuzzy cut 3D bear from Knitwit collections. In it I made two little booklets. I love booklets. You can always place so many photos inside of it. And another one. In here, another booklet. Next page, I placed a clip like this with a lovely smiley face on it. Hope you can see it. This is a transparent part. In Holland we have a tradition named beschuit met muisjes. It's a biscuit with sweet little pearls on top of it in white and pink for a girl and white and blue for a boy. Place for a photo in here. And again, yes, I'm sorry, another booklet. I just love this. She can place a photo in there or write something with a white pen at the back. Another flap for photos. And again, a booklet. Tag on it from, let me see, Crealise, and a belly band on top of it so there can be placed a photo behind it. And again, inside photo places enough. Oh, I see the heart is left. Well, I will glue that after the film. It was the same as this one. Places for photos. And when you flap them down again, a tag. Again, the little straws I cut in three parts. A flap on top of a belly band for photos. You see, there are so many photos that, oh, here's the heart. I will save it. You see, there are so many photos you can place in an album like this. The waterfall, always in my albums, tags and waterfalls and this is a pocket I left plain. So she can, well, it is a pocket, but my nails were, okay, you see it? It is a pocket. She can place a CD in it with photos on it, or the birth announcement she has sent to families and relatives. And a lovely little angel wing. This is, oh, I see I have to glue another ribbon on top of it. My mistake, but it will be fixed before I send it off to the lovely parents. Thank you for watching. Hope to see you again in my other new videos. Please subscribe and hope to see you again. Bye bye.